In this video, Bronkhorst High Tech, market leader in the field of thermal mass flow meters and controllers, presents the operation of our new world-class thermal mass flow controller, the L-Flow Prestige. This thermal mass flow controller, or MFC as they are termed, is supplied with 15 to 24 VDC. After power-up, the LEDs on the top of the instrument display its status. When the green LED lights up, the instrument is ready for use. Beneath the robust cover of the L-Flow MFC are the basic digital PC board electronics, with all of the general functions for measurement and control, and an optional interface board for field bus connection. The measuring part of the instrument consists of a patented laminar flow element combined with a thermal mass flow sensor. Once the instrument has been connected to the process line, the pre-pressure can be set. The body and the sensor are now filled with gas. The sensor consists of a thin, capillary tube fitted with two combined windings for heating and temperature measurement, and an additional temperature sensor ensuring superb sensor stability. The two windings are powered to warm up the tube. As long as there is no flow, the power required to warm up the windings evenly is equal for both windings, resulting in a zero value for the flow sensor. This signal is forwarded to the microprocessor. The instrument receives a set point via the PC, PLC, or analog port. This required value is compared with the measured value. If the required value is higher than the measured value, the PID controller will actuate the control valve. The electromagnetic coil exerts a force on the magnetic plunger holder. This force is in balance with the linear springs that normally keep the control valve closed. As the plunger comes free from the orifice, the result is a flow through the instrument. The gas flows through the laminar flow element, which serves as a perfectly predictable flow resistance. This makes it possible to build and to calibrate an instrument for use on nitrogen, and to model it for any other gas. The resistance of the laminar flow element ensures that a small portion of the flow is fed to the sensor. This cold gas cools the first sensor winding. In order to maintain a constant average temperature over the first winding, the power to this winding is increased to provide additional heat. The second winding sees that the gas has been warmed up, so the power to the second winding is decreased to maintain a constant average temperature over this winding. The power difference between the two windings is a direct measure for the mass flow. The signal from the sensor is compared with the desired value in the microprocessor. The electric current of the coil is adjusted so that the distance between the plunger and the orifice is exactly right for controlling the desired quantity of gas. L-Flow Prestige offers high flexibility due to the multi-gas, multi-range functionality that has been extended to 25 gases and that is easily accessible via Bronkhorst support software. Bronkhorst High Tech would be delighted to share their experience and knowledge to work together to improve your process. Bronkhorst. Performance for life.